Hello and welcome to Adventures in Cooking Shorts, where you learn a new recipe tip in 2 minutes or less. I'm Eva Kosmas Flores, and today we're going to make guacamole. For this recipe, you'll need 5 avocados cut in half with the skins and pits removed, 2 tablespoons torn fresh cilantro, 3 garlic cloves minced, 1 jalapeno seeded and minced, 1 tomato chopped, 1 half of a yellow onion chopped, and 1 lime cut in half. So first we're going to add our avocados to our mixing bowl, and then we're going to use a potato masher to start kind of crushing these avocados up. So we'll just keep mashing these avocados until they're about half crushed, but there's still a lot of chunky bits in them. And at that point, we are going to grab our lime half, and you'll use a fork inserted into the lime, twisting and squeezing the lime at the same time, and that's going to get as much lime juice out as possible. We'll grab the other one, get all the juice out of that guy. So now we'll just keep on mashing it together. That looks pretty good to me. You can see there's still some chunky pieces in there, but overall it has kind of a nice smooth texture. And you also want to add a little bit of salt to taste. It's totally personal preference. And instead of using a mixing bowl and a potato masher, you could also use a molcajete, which is also known as a mortar and pestle. That's the more traditional way to make guacamole, and it works just as well. So now we're going to start adding our toppings. We'll use a nice big mixing spoon, and you can kind of fold it in on itself. You basically are just trying to evenly distribute all these nice toppings that we put in throughout the guacamole so that you get a little bit of everything in each bite. And everything is looking really good and it's ready to eat. And that's how you make guacamole. For more recipes, you can take a peek at my blog, adventuresincooking.com, and via the link in the video description. You can also follow along on Instagram, @EvaKosmasFlores. Thanks so much for joining, and I'll see you next time.